What are the leaders of the American Revolution called? Church Fathers, Founding Fathers, Fathers-in-law. Founding Fathers. What was the first major American victory in the Revolutionary War? The Battle of Manassas. The Battle of Saratoga. The Battle of Cowpens. The Battle of Saratoga. Which intellectual movement is associated with the American Revolution? Neoplatonism. The Enlightenment. The Renaissance. The Enlightenment. What American Revolutionary War general was called the Swamp Fox? Benedict Arnold. Francis Marion. William Gates. Francis Marion. What animal appears on the Revolutionary War flag with the legend "Don't tread on me"? Snake. Deer. Salamander. Snake. What is another name for the American Revolution? Civil War. War of 1812. American War of Independence. Another name for the American Revolution is American War of Independence. What treaty ended the Revolutionary War? The Treaty of Paris. The Treaty of Versailles. The Camp David Accord. The Treaty of Paris ended the Revolutionary War. Which organization was formed in the American colonies to oppose the Stamp Act in 1765? Sons of Liberty. Council for New England. Knights of the Golden Circle. Sons of Liberty. Which battle ended military operations in the American Revolution? Battle of Cowpens. Siege of Charleston. Siege of Yorktown. Siege of Yorktown. Who was the commander-in-chief of the colonial armies in the American Revolution? Aaron Burr. Thomas Jefferson. George Washington. George Washington. Which American military officer switched sides and fought for the British during the American Revolution, making his name an epithet for a traitor in the United States? John Laurens. Edward Hand. Benedict Arnold. Benedict Arnold. What was the name given to the American colonists who supported Great Britain during the American Revolution? Loyalists. Patriots. Anglicans. Loyalists. Which document announced the separation of the 13 North American colonies from Great Britain? Declaration of Independence. Articles of Confederation. The Federalist Papers. Declaration of Independence. In which year was the Stamp Act, the first British parliamentary attempt to raise revenue through direct taxation of all colonial commercial and legal papers, newspapers, pamphlets, cards, almanacs, Andy Dice issued? 1800. 1750. 1765. Where did the first Continental Congress take place? New York City. Philadelphia. Richmond. Philadelphia. The intolerable acts enacted for colonial America were comprised of how many acts? 6. 4. 2. 4. Where was the historic Battle of Bunker Hill fought? Portland. Chicago. Boston. Boston. Under Ethan Allen, which fort did the Green Mountain Boys capture in 1775? Fort Duquesne. Fort Ticonderoga. Fort Moccault. Fort Ticonderoga. Which American Revolution folk hero was immortalized in an epic poem by Longfellow that told of his famous midnight ride in 1775? Paul Revere. William Dawes. Ethan Allen. Paul Revere. Which organization was created by Benjamin Talmadge for the Continental Army? Paws Strong, Culper Spy Ring. Priory of Shown. Plymouth Company. Culper Spy Ring. Which American scout, wearing male clothing, was known as Mad and served in the war as a messenger and spy? Ann Bailey. Anna Harrison. Nancy Hart. Ann Bailey. Which American war heroine is said to have saved General George Washington's army from a British attack? Deborah Sampson. Lydia Barrington Darrah. Lydia Barrington Darrah. Who was the secretary to the American commissioners in France and spied on them for the British? Fort Duquesne. Edward Bancroft. Austin Rowe. Edward Bancroft. Which act, stating that the British Parliament's taxing authority was the same in America as in Great Britain, was passed after the repeal of the Stamp Act in 1766? Declaratory Act. Libel Act. Appropriation Act. Declaratory Act. Which American Indian chief served as a British military officer during the American Revolution? Handsome Lake. Tecumseh. Joseph Brant. Joseph Brandt. Who was the first person to sign the U.S. Declaration of Independence? William Floyd. John Hancock. Caesar Rodney. John Hancock. Who was the Commander-in-Chief of the British Army in North America from 1776 to 1778? Augustus Keppel. William Howe. Henry Clinton. William Howe. During which session of the Continental Congress was the Continental Army organized? Third Continental Congress. First Continental Congress. Second Continental Congress. Second Continental Congress. Which incident took place at Boston Harbor in protest against the British for taxation without representation? Boston Campaign. Boston Tea Party. Suffolk Resolves. Boston Tea Party. Which battles marked the beginning of the American Revolution? Battles of Trenton and Princeton. Battles of Lexington and Concord. Battles of Saratoga. Battles of Lexington and Concord. What did German officer Baron von Steuben teach American soldiers during the American Revolution? Ways to fight as a militia group. Ways to fight as a disciplined fighting force. Ways to loot a British armory. Ways to fight as a disciplined fighting force. Which French general helped the American Revolution by defeating the British at Yorktown in 1781? Jean-Baptiste Anéchien de Vimeur, Comte de Rochambeau. André Messina. Marcelin Marbot. Jean-Baptiste Anéchien de Vimeur, Comte de Rochambeau. Who served for 4 years as an aide-de-camp to George Washington? James Monroe. Alexander Hamilton. James Madison. Alexander Hamilton. When were the Articles of Confederation adopted by the Congress? 1789. 1765. 1777. 1787. Which convention was held in Philadelphia in 1787, presumably with the original goal of amending the Articles of Confederation? Continental Congress. Constitutional Convention. Seneca Falls Convention. Constitutional Convention. Which American Revolutionary officer was hanged in 1776 for spying on the British? Nathan Hale. Francis Marion. Nathaniel Greene. Nathan Hale. Which organization was formed in May 1783 by officers who had served in the American Revolution? Continental Congress. Society of the Cincinnati. Carlisle Commission. Society of the Cincinnati. What is the name of the armed rebellion of 1786-87 that occurred in Massachusetts and was in response to the stringent economic conditions? Shays's Rebellion. Whiskey Rebellion. Bacon's Rebellion. Shays's Rebellion. Which of these was a figure in the American Revolution? Patrick McGoohan. Henry Thomas. Patrick Henry. Patrick Henry. Which American statesman is known as the penman of the Revolution? Frederick Douglass. John Dickinson. Roger Sherman. John Dickinson. What was the name of the committees appointed by the legislature in the 13 British American colonies to provide colonial leadership and aid intercolonial cooperation? Committees of Correspondence. Committees of Inspection. Committees of Safety. Committees of Correspondence. Which of these figures in the American Revolution was not born on January 1st? Anthony Wayne. Betsy Ross. George Washington. George Washington. During which incident in Massachusetts did British soldiers fire into a crowd, killing 5 people? Boston Massacre. Baylor Massacre. Piles Massacre. Boston Massacre. Under which of the Intolerable Acts were the colonists required to house British soldiers? Boston Port Act. Administration of Justice Act. Quartering Act. Quartering Act. What is the name of the colonial militiamen known to be ready for military duty at a minute's warning? Nauvoo Legion. Tryon County Militia. Minutemen. Minutemen. Where did General George Washington and his army spend the winter of 1777-1778? Fort Gaines. Valley Forge. Beacon Hill. Valley Forge. Which European nation provided significant military support to the Americans during the Revolutionary War? Italy. France. Spain. France. Who wrote the book A Summary View of the Rights of British America, published in 1774? Phyllis Wheatley. William Hill Brown. Thomas Jefferson. Thomas Jefferson. In which year did the United States issue the Declaration of Independence? 1812, 1789, 1776. Which French general fought in the Continental Army with the American colonists against the British and developed a surrogate father-son relationship with George Washington? Marquis de Lafayette, Louis du Portail, Michel Ney. Marquis de Lafayette. Which American naval officer, during a naval engagement with the British, said, "I have not yet begun to fight"? John Hazlewood, Thomas Reed, John Paul Jones. John Paul Jones. Which American Revolution military leader is known for capturing Kaskaskia, Cahokia, and Vincennes? Isaac Hopkins, Simon Kenton, George Rogers Clark. George Rogers Clark. Which leader of the Massachusetts Radicals was against the taxing colonists by the British Parliament and also probably helped in the planning of the Boston Tea Party? James Otis Jr., Samuel Adams, Crispus Attucks. Samuel Adams. Which British general was defeated by American forces in the Saratoga Campaign of 1777? Horatio Gates, Banaster Tarleton, John Burgoyne. John Burgoyne. Who said the famous quote, "Give me liberty or give me death"? Edmund Randolph, Timothy Pickering, Patrick Henry. Patrick Henry. Like, comment, subscribe,